parents weighed in on which AISD schools they'd like to see modernized.
The district is looking at updating at least one school in East Austin. The choices between Metz, Sanchez, and Zavala. There's another option.
It could be that the three schools all merge into one. It could be that they all three stay open, or one stays open and two are modernized.
The planning committee will use the feedback they heard tonight to make their recommendation to the school board, who will then vote on this issue.